All right, y'all, TCB the Country Boy, coming back at you from Big D. I want to let y'all know that I do not put any advertising on this particular site, but y'all do know that I do real estate. So at the end of every one of the videos, if you want some more information on how you can make some money, if y'all know of anybody that has a house or y'all see a vacant house on y'all street and y'all find out who they are that owns it and if they want to get rid of it and don't want to jack with it anymore, look at the video at the end of these songs and contact me, and if I buy it, I give you $1,000. Simple as that. All right, let's go on to this. All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel, TCB, the Country Boy. You know, I did an Eminem song, and it was a live version. It had, like, Lindsay Lohan, and he was having, like, a dog puppet or whatever that he was doing. And somebody sent me this the track and said that Eminem was going through some sort of a puppet fetish at one time, and the song Ass Like That was part of it. So I did that one song that was live, Ass Like That, and I ran across the real version, the real video of Ass Like That. I didn't know it was, I thought it was a joke song, but no, it was Eminem. That was a real ass song. So I'm gonna go ahead and play the original video version of Ass Like That. So we'll see what's up with that. So, all right, let's check it out.
She's shaking that ass to the new Nelly jams. I think someone's at the door, but I don't think I'm an answer. Police saying freeze. Oh. Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? Please, I'm a human being. I have needs. I'm not done. Not till I'm finished being. I am not resisting arrest. I am agreeing, Mr. Officer. I'm already on my knees. I can't get on the ground any further. It's impossible for me. And do not treat me like a murderer. I just like to be.
Shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my slinky go
doing, doing, doing.
Jessica Simpson looks so tempting. Nick, I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
Every time I see that show on MTV, my slinky goes
doing, doing, doing.
Mary Kate and Ashley used to be so wholesome. Now they're getting older, they're starting to grow bum bums. I go to the movies and sit down with my popcorn. Bully saying freeze.
Oh. Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? Jeez, I just got my seat. I have ticket. Look, I put it away, my zipper zip. Please do not remove me from this movie theater, please. I did not even get to see Mary Kate shower scene. I didn't mean to be obscene or make a great big scene. And don't treat me like I'm Pee Wee Herman. This movie's PG. I demand to see my attorney. I will simply plead innocent, cop a plea and be free. Free, yes, free, right back on the streets. What do you mean my lawyers with Michael? He's too busy. I am triumph. Britney Spears has sold us like a man. And I can say that and you'll laugh, cause that is a puppet on my hand.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my slinky go
doing, doing, doing.
Hillary Duff is not quite old enough, so I ain't never seen a
butt like that.
Maybe next year I'll say ass and she'll make my slinky go.
Doing, doing, doing.
The way she moves, she dances like a go-go. In that video, she sings, get out your bozo. I need a new boyfriend. Hi, my name is Jojo. Holy Sam, freeze.
Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? My computers will be seized and my keys to my ranch. I just make cookies, Mr. Officer. Looky, take a whiff of these. Here, I make Jesus juice. Take a sip of these. Nobody is safe from me. No, not even me. I don't even know if I can say the word PPP on the radio, but I think I did. Janet, is that the press? I think I decided. Psych, I joke, I kid, I don't think my joke is working. I must flee quick, get to the chopper. Everybody get out, I am not trying, I am Arnold, get down.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my slinky go.
Doing, doing, doing.
Some Gwen Stefani, will you put on me, please? I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
Cause the way you move it, you make my slinky go.
Doing, doing, doing.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, Blondie, I saved your peroxide ass again.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like he did have him a little puppet fetish at one point in time. At first I thought that was going to be just like a regular old video, man. And all of a sudden, man, he started with that damn dog again. Eminem, I swear. He has got a totally different side of him that gets all... You know, yeah, I guess you got to make it light, man. Make it stupid. He's got that sophomoric type of humor, you know, that stupidity. But it's funny, man. You can't go wrong with that, man. Had that dog sniffing that girl's butt, man. That was funny. You know, okay. I hope that's it, man. I hope he didn't get all way off into it, man. But damn. All right. He ain't never seen an ass like that. Okay. Good for him. So, all right. I'll see y'all. Check this out, guys. My boss man said that we could actually give you $1,000. And this is how. All right, y'all. TCB the Country Boy. I want to give y'all a little update real quick. You know, I've been posting some stuff at the end of these things. And I let you guys know that I did real estate. And, man, you guys really... came up strong, man. So strong, I got to make some changes because so many people have sent me information as far as vacant properties in their neighborhood. It's just way too much stuff, man. Dang, I can't even keep up. But so my boss man said, look, here, we got to make a change, but I'm going to make it better. So here's the deal. Anywhere in the United States, if you guys know of somebody who has a property that they want to get rid of, it's got to be a single family, regular house, in a decent livable neighborhood, and it's basically a decent conditioned property. It can't have no big old hole in the roof and, you know, water flying in and mold damage everywhere or a burned out kind of a thing. And it's got to be a decent or almost in decent livable condition. And if we end up buying that house, I tell you what we'll do. We'll give you $1,000 just for giving us the hookup. If we buy it, that's it, man. Simple as that. $1,000 in your pocket, man. Damn, that's it. Anywhere in the continental U.S. So that's the deal, man. I appreciate y'all. Man, we got so many people that sent me over houses. I couldn't even keep up, man. Damn. Be careful what you wish for because sometimes it will come in the form of a tidal wave. And that's what happened, y'all. So there we go, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep this bad boy going. All right, y'all. I'm going to give you my email address real quick, which is also on the About page. So if y'all know of any houses or y'all have family members that have houses or hell, if you've got houses, you can deal with me, man. We'll hook it up, man. All right. So let's get on to this fun stuff. Then we can do some business and some fun at the same time. So there you go, y'all. I appreciate it.